drips here and there. You want to make sure your table is at a good height for you and that the room you're working in is pretty well ventilated. So again, I'm just using black pigmented encaustic medium, and that's beeswax, resin, and black oil or powdered pigments are mixed in.